I arrived at Eagle's Point. The whole place screamed cheap horror novel. And again, subtlety and ritualistic worship never did go hand in hand. Those demons almost had me. When out of nowhere, this stranger appeared and saved me from a battle I was losing. Thanks, man. I see you're no stranger to demons from other dimensions.
My name is Christopher Cutler, a knight of the Argent Order. Now it is time for wrongs to be righted. You will hand me the box.
Whoa, wait a minute, pal. What are you talking about?
We have been vigilant to keep the box out of the hands of evildoers. We have kept it safe with sword, shield, and gun for centuries. I have no mercy for the agents of the Deceiver, dabbling in things they don't understand.
Hey, listen.
No more. There is no more talking to be done.
The nut job with the huge 44 was obviously the one who attacked me in the car and killed that hobo Wall. I was next, unless I acted fast. Cavalry has arrived. The bluecoats must have chased that psycho away. I needed to let Marv know where I was. Marv.
Adam? Are you alright?
Marv, I'm hurt. You guys are near my location.
Hang on tight, Wolf. We'll track your signal. That was one nasty fall. You're lucky to be alive. Patrol went after that maniac, but lost his trail in the woods. The medic patched you up, and I brought you here.
Thanks for coming to get me, man.
Don't sweat it. Here, take this. It might save your life next time. We found this when we were chasing after that freak. I gotta run. See you later.
Adam, Susie is getting worse by the minute. Are you any closer to opening the box?
Damn thing's like a matryoshka doll. You open one box and there's another inside.
If there's anything I can do to help...
As a matter of fact, you can. This layer's got some scribbling on it. It's nothing I can make out. Maybe you'll have something on it from your research.
Send me a photo. I'll take a look. Recognize this. You're not gonna like it.
What is it?
It says that only the dead can open it.
Oh, great. Well, let me just ask one of my dead buddies to do it. I'll have to find a way to cheat that thing. I'll talk to you later, Dez. Okay.
Hey, Wolf, the usual?
Yeah, hit me. So, that hit list also had your name on it.
You're telling me I'm on that list? Me? But, wait, I think I may have an idea why. You said you needed to be dead to open that box? Well, aside from mixing a decent cocktail, I also know a thing or two about mixing potions. I'll make you one that'll get you closer to death than you've ever been, but will not let you cross that threshold.
What do you need for it?
Look, I'm not doing anything till I make sure no one shows up in here and tries to take me down. Hang around for a bit while I get the recipe, and do me a favor, turn on the security cameras while you wait. If anyone's coming for me, I want to be able to see them before they see me.
I'm on it. Just make sure you get the right recipe.
Got it. I need help.
So, I guess I'm your one-man grocery store, eh? Where am I gonna find a dead man's hair?
Hey, do you want that concoction or not? You'll figure it out.
I'm sorry, but who the hell are you?
Wolf, detective, let me take a closer look.
Yes, of course.
Now I can work my magic. Watch and learn, friend.
Well, I'm kind of hoping this is a one-time thing.
Pass me that emerald liquid.
Thank you.
need to stir the emerald liquid with a crystal spoon. Don't laugh. A live spider for some eight-legged goodiness. Now, an ingredient that's used absolutely everywhere. Yep, you guessed it, it's garlic. A pig hoof. Sounds ridiculous, but this'll make you harder to detect in the netherworld. Trust me. You need a lump of coal. Don't worry, it's not a big one. Some dried fish is needed. Not a far cry from your usual fragrance, Adam. Green eyeball. Don't look at me like that, it's really needed, honest. A grated horn. Why are you looking at me like that? It's not the horn of a black rhino, and no animals were harmed for this one. Relax. Ginseng root. I heard it's great for your memory. It's sure gonna make this venture of yours unforgettable. Next up on the menu are some dried figs. Ew, grab that fan. I can't see anything from these vapors. Thank you.
Thank you.